Things are looking up at the Vatican, where officials say the last of the cardinals are on their way to elect the next pope. Their colleagues met again this morning. They cannot set a date to begin the papal conclave until all the voting members are there. Meanwhile, we are seeing the first pictures of the Pope Emeritus since he retired. They were published by the same Italian gossip magazine, remember this, that ran topless photos of Prince William's wife, Kate.